Chris Sale is now a Boston Red Sox.
That the Red Sox will land Sale in exchange for two top prospects. Boston getting one of the best lefties in the league. Sale is coming off his fifth straight All-Star season, finishing 17-10 with 233 strikeouts.
They're going all in on their rebuild.
Yeah, they're dumping Adam Eaton, right?
They gave up the numbers 1, 3, and 6 prospects.
The Chicago White Sox continue their fire sale, sending Todd Frazier, David Robertson, and Tommy Canley to the New York Yankees.
Got some breaking news here. Now, the two Chicago teams, the Northsiders and the Southsiders, decided to make a trade.
Well, I mean, obviously there's a winner now and maybe a winner later, and if it is as good as people think it is.
Outstanding for this organization since he first put on our uniform.
They also announced they are bringing up the number one prospect according to Baseball America. It's time for Yoan Moncada to make his debut on the South Side. Tyler, you know it.
Thanks. 3-run score, and it's a 5-1 Sox lead on the bases cleared triple by Yoan Moncada.
Lopez strikes out the side.
High deep. He just looks up and you can put it on the board.
Davidson drills it. Left center field. No matter where it lands, it's over. It's gone.
No-hitter for Lucas Giolito. He shuts out the Syracuse Chiefs and throws a no-hitter.